In this video, I'm going to show you how to change the content maturity settings on Roblox. But before we do, you have to remember that you have to have parental control of the account. So if you are a kid or a minor and your parents have set this up, you will have to get their approval and they will have to change it underneath the parental settings. First things first here, I've opened up a new browser tab. I've gone to Roblox.com. This works on both mobile and desktop. I'll show you how to do it on the phone here after we do it on the desktop. So what you want to do here is go to Roblox.com and then go to the settings or gear icon in the upper right-hand corner. Once you're there, click into settings. Once you're under settings, you want to go to where you see privacy and content maturity. Click into that and then go to where you see content maturity. Now, there are different settings all the way down to minimal, all the way up to moderate or restricted. Another way to get here is if you're trying to get into a game like this one here, you should see that the maturity level here at the very top is set to mild. I can go here and see that there is a lock here. So if I go to join, you can see that in order to access this experience, I have to update my content maturity setting. I can go and click on go to settings right here, and it'll take me right to where I can click into content maturity, and I can select and slide that over to the right to increase the ability to join more experiences and games. Now, if you're on a phone or a mobile device, I've opened up Roblox here. You want to tap into the more option at the bottom of the screen. It's the three dots with a circle around it. And then once here, you want to scroll down to where you see the settings gear icon, tap into that there, and then go ahead and go to the privacy and content maturity settings, go into content maturity, and then you'll be able to slide that bar over again to be where you want it. So if you want it to be mild, select mild or moderate, whatever you want it to be, and then go ahead and X out of that. And now when you try to join an experience from your mobile device, you should be good to go as long as it is underneath the setting that you have set up or your parent has set up. If you have any questions, put those down below. I do have a full parent's guide on Roblox. If that's something you want to check out, I'll link that down below as well. See you guys in the next video.